Oh, please don't tell me you've come a robbing. I haven't got the time. Or are you just looking for work?
Yep.
Talkative one, ain't you? We're trying to get packed up. My father wants to go on a trip, avoid the illness that's plaguing the county. He's never run away from anything in his life. At least that's the way he tells it. And now this. Mabel, please pack all my dresses and both the guns.
Yes, Mrs. McFarlane.
Sweet girl. But to call her a village idiot would be unkind to most idiots.
Miss McFarlane?
Yes, Amos?
The wagon, it's gone.
Gone where, precisely?
Uh-oh.
Well, we don't know. That's what gone means. It means that you cannot find it.
Well, actually, on point of order, it doesn't, but let's not get lost in semantics. Any clue as to where it might be?
I suppose. Maybe Jimmy used it to take his mother to the doctor. He was riding through some nasty country.
God damn it. Excuse me. Amos, get on with the milking.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
You wouldn't mind trying to find this damn wagon, would you? I'll pay you handsomely. We're very
short with Amos
right now.
Okay, then.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, you got it.
And good luck.
Amos looks like a capable young man. Why don't you send him out to get it?
Yeah. Amos.
All right, recovery. Find and recover the lost cart. Okay, here we go. And again, we hitched our horses, but both of them are now standing across the street.
I still got my carcass. All right, pardon.
All right. Hello.
Let's ride.
How's it going? Oh, there.
You're not Amos, are you? I will not hit map.
Yeah.
Promise.
Let's get this one in the books.
Yeah. I'm going to get in a gunfight with a carcass on my...
Yeah, back. With wolves coming up behind you because they want the carcass.
Yeah. We don't have a picture of this Amos feller. I think this is the most... like on the level job we've. Oh, there's a cart. I guess that's not the one, right?
No, sir.
Like, I don't think there's any sort of ulterior motive with this lady. Although we're.
You just have a soft spot for the ladies, Tom.
She's a cutie. I don't like this ride into a gully thing.
Yeah, this is. This is a great place for an ambush.
Yeah. This here looks like Utah. Utah country. Utah territory.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go right up here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
Into the heart of stolen wagon. Okay, we're on the clock now. We've got 20 minutes to find it.
All right. I'm looking off the left. Right.
We got bad guys.
We do?
Yeah, right up here.
You sure they're bad guys? Oh, yep, that's them.
There's one left.
Where is he?
I don't know. He's up on the ridge, I think, here. Oh, he seems to be gone, so...
There he is.
Nope. Okay. Loot all these bodies, Tom.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is a lady right here.
A lady?
That's Jimmy's mom. We just killed Jimmy's mom.
What?
All right.
Did you loot everybody?
Over here. Yeah. Well, I looted some. I left some. A couple. Oh. There's two, I think, left here. These two here.
Oh, so they.
So this is the wagon here, I think.
Yeah.
In the cart. All right.
Escort the cart to McFarlane's Ranch. So, if I do that, will you... All right, I'll... let me get on my horse.
Okay.
And presumably, they're going to come back at us, so I'm going to have my rifle out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Me too. I'm going to get my pump action.
You want me to go in front of you or behind you?
Close quarters.
I'll go in front.
It's up to you. How would you prefer? You're escorting, so.
We got plenty of time, so we don't have to go fast. You matching my speed?
I don't think so. I might be a little too far away. I'm gonna try and get up closer. Okay.
Oh wait, what's that up ahead? Oh no, it's okay. We're gonna turn left here.
I'm just waiting to see pieces starting to fall off that carcass.
This is the ambush gully.
Yeah.
So I got my six shooter out. I keep an eye on that bridge.
Keep an eye on your mini map too, because they'll start to show up down there first.
Yeah. Nobody on the bridge.
Ooh.
What?
A couple rocks. Big rocks.
Oh, okay, up ahead here. We're gonna get some up ahead.
Yep. Rival players can attack. Right. That's just a dead, that's an empty horse.
Don't worry about the looting bodies. There's more coming up. Good.
Boop.
Follow me this way.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Careful, careful. I almost flipped the cart.
Oh, boy. Look at you back there.
Yeah, the pump action when you're in close quarters really works well.
Taking left. I think we got it. So I guess the thing to remember is don't hit the map button when you've accepted a job, because it will just...
Yeah. Which doesn't really seem right though either, does it?
Yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Mr. Past, recovery.
Sweet.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I like this lady. I'm going to remember she's here. I'm gonna marry her up someday.
Tom's coming back for you, ma'am. All right. Let's go see Gus.
Let's go see him.
I'm gonna keep my eyes open. Maybe right. I'll even get my varmint rifle back out.
All right.
I gotta go E, because the varmint rifle is good for small game and birds.
Okay.
So I'll see, maybe I can pick up a couple things.
Don't shoot the horses. Grazing on the track. Looks like it could rain. Yeah, what a gorgeous game.
Yeah, it is.
What is that?
What the heck is that? I have no idea. Is it a pig? Might be a pig.
Oh. What'd you get? Is that a squirrel?
I'm not sure. Just kind of ran out in front of me.
It's a rabbit. Right?
Yeah. Black-tailed jackrabbit. I think it was 2 stars, so that's a pretty good size.
Gotta ford the river here. So we got attacked by those wolves.
Yep.
The one that I got on the back of my horse. I shot the other one and ran off. At least had the sense to run off. Oh, so we gotta double back again. I'm gonna go around this bush and... some fireflies. It's kinda cool. Fireflies. Lone traveler. Howdy. Over past the waterfall, there it is. Yippee-ki-yay.
All right. Yes, sir.
I find myself not talking as much on these,
yeah,
these podcasts. I'm just kind of looking at
the scenery and,
yeah,
paying attention to what you're doing, really.
Yeah.
Again, kind of like Call of the Wild. It's like you're I'm constantly scanning just to see if there's any prey items or anything. Oh, he's going to be up in the woods,
yeah,
here. Oh, he's no, cool. Where are you going? Ooh, there's a fox.
I'm gonna hitch my horse here. Howdy, Gus. Poorly skinned wolf.
Where are you?
I'm walking around the back of Gus's tent here.
Okay, then, let's get you kitted out.
Kitted
out.
Yeah,
bring it over here to us.
I could sell him this thing real quick here.
Okay then.
Can you from back there?
Yep. 30 cents. Oh, wait for the heart. Poor wolf pelt. I could sell it for 60.
60 cents?
I could, yeah. Sell him the score.
I'm getting $2.10 for a good rabbit carcass.
Yeah, I get a lot of these.
And then I've got,
sell him the wolf heart too. What do I do with the carcass, though? I mean, just drop it here?
Well, you may have to, again, if you want to, you may have to take it to the butcher.
Oh.
I'm selling some of my animal fat. I only keep about 5 of each item, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I was up to 10.
Yeah, I'm just going to drop the carcass here.
4 or 5 items sold to Gus. Oh, I got to sell one and I'll get a daily challenge. So I'm going to go ahead and sell another one.
All right. There you go, Gussie. You can...
Okay, make me proud out there.
There you go.
You can keep that one. Oh, I heard the bar take. Ground coffee?
Yeah. Go ahead and... You're, yeah, back? He's got stuff around his camp that you can take. Ground coffee. Well, I hear that bear too. He's out there.
Are,
oh, he's got a pair.
Get a rise out of me?
Herbivore bait. And a pair. I'm going to take that pair as well.
Yeah. Like, well, I'll tear the man's, to please, but
I'll tear the man's
to
camp up.
Oh, I could. Hold on a second here. I can cook something real quick. Mind if I use your fire here, Gus? I didn't think so. All right, let's see, I got playing big game.
Gus is doing his laundry.
Check,
I'm taking his canned vegetables and his salted meat. Ah, you're a big softy, Gus.
I'm gonna cook some of this big game meat.
All right. I've got I got some big game meat too. I got 9 of them. I got some herbs as well. I should be able. Yeah, I can do big game meat plus oregano.
Yeah, I didn't have any any of that stuff. I gotta brush Bucephalus.
Can't tear yourself away, huh?
Not at all.
Might hold on to it though. I don't think I'm that tired. I don't want to waste it.
I'm gonna brush her. We'll see.
Plain stringy meat. Plain game.
I don't know if this is the first time I brushed her. There we are. And now I want to feed her. What am I giving her? Hay. I gave her hay. All right.
Where did you... I can't remember where I bought the hay.
I got some of the general store in Rhodes.
Okay.
But that was me.
I'm wondering if it was a stable. And I keep getting glitched at stables. I mean, it's like hit or miss. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't work.
Oh, you're getting up. Okay. I just...
Yeah. I'm going to just say I'm feeding and brush my horse and then we can move out. Where do you want to go from here?
Well, let's see.
Are you leaving... You're going to leave the carcass here?
Yeah. Right? Okay. I mean...
Because I was going to say, if we could carry it into Strawberry and you could sell it. Probably sell that to the butcher.
Well, all right. I expect...
Up to you.
Completely I guess if we're heading that way... Yeah, I'll put a pin on it.
Boy, I just gave it to the horse. I gave that pear I got to the horse.
I do like Strawberry. Strawberry.
All right. Mr. Naperville has set a waypoint. Yeah, so... Oh, well, Strawberry's a little way away still, huh?
All right, Gus.
I've been hearing about you. Hope you found time for some hunting among all these acts of philanthropy.
Well, yeah, I got a deer and now a wolf.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
That you don't seem to want any part of, so... Okay, let's stow this sucker on the back of... Bucephalus, old girl... Before this thing starts rotting. Alright.
Woo.
Well, you took the hard way? I think this is the way I came up.
Coming up is different than going down.
It wasn't easy. But that was a path of... Okay. Alright. Well, we'll probably make Strawberry by daybreak, right? You think?
I think so.
Oh, did you see me wince?
I did. But I won't hit you.
I did like that. I think Eric took a shot once and it came over. I could see my breath. I guess it's got to be cool.
Yeah.
I got to change my shirt. I can't be going through towns with a bloody shirt.
Yeah, I don't know if I have my coat on my horse. I really should stick my heavy coat on the horse.
Yeah.
I just don't know how the wardrobe stuff works just yet, you know?
Right. Ooh, did you see, is that lightning?
It's a kill. Wait, I think I ran over something.
Really?
Yeah. I heard something that I thought was a shot. And Phantom reacted like something happened. It was in this dark part. There's a... That's another frog. I just killed another frog. I'm going to be loaded down with frog meat.
Frog. Is it literally a frog?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's what I shot with my rifle, too. Was a frog.
Huh.
All right, here we go. Sorry about that. It was
that
shadow part of the trees. I'm like...
I'm just walking.
What was that?
Hearing noises out in the woods here.
Me too. I'm keeping an eye on that mini map.
The bar.
I'm more afraid of other players, really.
Yeah. There's a skunk.
Those are worth a lot.
Oh, are they? You gonna get it? So
I'm gonna try, but Phantom's running all over the place. Just stop. Just stop. Well, the skunk is gone. So
so there's that.
Yeah. Like I say, it's the horse follows the mouse, and you're trying to aim the gun, and it's just a cacophony of errors. If I could reach the control button, that would be the best, because that's what slows the horse down.
You got some ram up ahead here, some bighorn. Bighorn sheep up ahead. At least they were right up ahead here.
I don't see them.
They're running up along the trail. There they are.
Got on me.
Right behind a tree up ahead there. You see? Gonna shoot in the ass?
I'm gonna try and get it, but I'm gonna get down in the crouch mode here and see if I can get a side shot on it.
Get it? Oh yeah.
You did. The first shot, I had the red reticle.
Uh huh.
But when it hit it, it didn't seem to react very much. Oh, look at the horns on this thing.
Partner.
See the horns on this thing? Oh, hello there. You're not. Thought you were my brother-in-law.
No. Some other guy.
Look at the horns on this thing.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's going to fetch a nice price. I don't know if I should sell the whole thing. I got the table now for Crips at my own camp, so I'm wondering, too, if I should just take it, try to get it back to my own camp.
Yeah.
Sun's coming up.
I'm looking at this carcass on the back of my horse. It looks like it's not as white as it was. Do they actually rot?
I don't know. I've never had one long enough. That'd be funny if you get to the butcher and it says rotted meat.
Yeah.
Well, you live and you learn.
Yeah. Looking at a carcass all across the western plains. That's our friend here. Yeah. Some weird looking weather too. It almost looked like a forest fire, you know?
Yeah. It does. I mean, it's all glowing.
Did you forget something?
Hello there.
I'd seen videos before.
Hey, Ajay, over here.
What's going on here? Hold on.
I'm here. I'm hearing somebody yell for help. Yeah.
Some outlaws grab a man by his camp over the way. I'm not sure what to do. You look well. Like you might be better at dealing with something like this than me.
All right. Accept the rescue.
Oh, good. Thank you. This isn't my kind of thing.
Sure.
Search the area for the stranger. Well, at least he's the way that we're going anyway.
Yep. Rescue the stranger and drop them off to earn the full reward. Okay, we gotta search the area for the...
Yeah. Presumably...
Yes, we are.
He's captive.
Oop.
Kinda... had to... stop for a damsel in distress. What kind of people would we be to, we just rode past her and said, sorry ma'am, we're on our way to the butcher.
Not very good people, I tell you that right now.
This looks like the road down into Strawberry.
I think it is. We're getting close to Strawberry.
Is her guy in town?
I don't know. No, it doesn't look that way. All these rabbits.
Let's go. Where did this guy wander off to?
It's a good question.
Oh, we got to bring the stranger back?
Yeah.
Wow, really left her in the dust. I guess he was on the road to Strawberry.
Could be.
He may have even made it.
She's trying to get out of Strawberry, and he ran back to Strawberry.
These guys have their guns out?
Yeah.
One guy does. Give him room on the right. Did you bump him?
Uh-oh.
Did you bump him?
No, he's talking about you.
What did he say about me? Who's shooting at me? They shooting at me?
No, yeah, he shot at you, and I just got killed.
You got killed?
Yeah. You rode past him, and he called you like a damn idiot or something, and he pulled his rifle at you. So I stopped, and I pulled my rifle at him. And then I proceeded to shoot him several times, and he never went down.
Okay. I killed his horse on accident. I think you killed him, too. Yeah. Darn it, horse. Sorry about that. I was trying to shoot your guy. You got yours? Well, that's a sad waste of a good horse.
Yep.
Not too concerned about the feller. Horse wasn't shooting at me. Here she comes. From the west. See her?
I do, but there she comes. Okay. And I still got my ram on there. Okay.
There you go.
My big horn. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Yeah, I hate the fact... I was probably on varmint rifle, so I was shooting him... And all I was doing, I was like shooting him with a BB gun.
I put my rifle away. I don't want to scare this guy.
Yeah.
Did you kill the other guy?
No, I think the other guy took off.
Oh.
So like I said, when you rode up, you noticed that the one guy had his rifle out and the other guy didn't.
Yeah.
And like I said, I'm keeping up the rear, so as you went past him, he lowered his rifle at you. And I was like, no, that ain't gonna happen. You know?
Right, yeah.
But because I was set up for hunting, I didn't even have my repeater on. If I would have had my shotgun, my pump action, I probably would have had him. But I know I put a couple of shots in the guy.
Yeah. Somebody's horse just ran by. How are we supposed to get this guy if he's... I guess we gotta dismount.
Yeah.
Can't climb this? He's not up on this rock, is he?
What do you think? You think he might be over there? Where the smoke is?
It's possible. You want to go there?
There's five bad guys over there.
Ah.
So I'm betting that's where we got to go.
Yeah. Do you want to...
Getting back on Phantom, I'm going to switch out my varmint rifle with my pump action.
I say you want me to, do you want me to approach him and you can take shots from back here, or no?
Where are you at?
I'm down here by the riverside still. I'm leaving Bucephalus out of this.
All right, so you're going to try and...
I'll approach the camp. Are you... Where are you at?
I'm coming back up.
You can, like, hide behind this rock over here? I'll just go see if I can talk to him. I'm pretty sure I can't, but... Stranger's following me. Where is he? This is a... Aw. He's killed. Oh, I'm down. You're on your own, bud. How you doing?
Oh, dagnabbit.
One of the Skinner brothers.
Yeah, I got killed by one of the Skinner brothers.
Me too.
Those Skinner brothers just tough.
Yeah, I guess.
Tough SOBs. All right, so we're getting back. I think, right?
Yeah, where are you? Yeah, I see you. All right, I guess we're just going to...
Strawberry?
Yeah. Doggone. Would like to help the lady, but they kidnapped her husband and then shot him. We got shot at and we took off.
I got a Skinner brother right here. I'm looting his body right now.
Oh, are you?
11 cents, open gin, some ginseng, pistol cartridges regular. I'm going to pick him up now and I'm going to throw him off this ledge into the water.
American ginseng? Bucephalus. I got some ginseng over here.
All right.
Hey, horses. Calm down.
Goodbye, brother.
Shire's Dark Bay. Nothing in this. Oh, wait, what is. Wild mint.
Premium cigarettes. Ooh, Kentucky bourbon.
I didn't think to go through the camp.
Open health cure. All right. Let me see here.
You got it all?
I think so. Oh, don't do that. Oh, Naperville, that's not nice.
What did I do?
I hit a button and it made me draw my pistol at you.
Look what I don't have on my horse anymore.
Yeah, because we both died. That I'll stinks. Bet you my ram's, my bighorn's gone too.
Well, I guess we could still head into Strawberry before we call it quits. You got your horse there?
I whistled for him.
Oh, I hear him.
He's coming, yeah, I hear him.
Now, I can...
That's
I could take their team. Their wagon and their horses. Do they have somewhere in town to sell stuff? No, not really. Alright, well, if they got a butcher in town, I'm going to be looking for something to get. Did you rope a horse?
I did. I was trying to get on him. Ah! Got away. Your days are numbered here. Phantom, you better shape up or you're gonna ship out. Oh, I still got my ram.
You do?
I do. Yeah. That's strange. That's weird.
Alright, well, I'd like to bag something and I lost my
stuff. Alright. Shoot a horse.
Unless we cross the river and my carcass is laying there. That'd be fine. I'll wait to shoot something to see if my carcass is there by the road.
See, there's a couple of deer over here.
Alright, there's where we cross the river. Be down on the left here. But it's not, right?
I don't see it.
Oh. Alright.
I'm actually, now that I'm thinking about this, I'm going to do this.
What you doing?
I'm going to just drop this. No. Dagnabbit. Because I don't want to lose those horns. I want to give those to Crips. I'm wondering if he could do something with those. You know?
Yeah.
Some ram-handled knives or something. I don't know. You know what I mean? So I'm going to skin it here.
Okay.
And then I'll take the carcass into the butcher. But that way I have the horns in my inventory and stuff, and I could sell the carcass without losing it.
Okay.
All right, so that gets stowed. I'm gonna come over here. We're gonna get this carcass.
Oh, I gotta look out! There's a team coming.
Doesn't have its horns anymore. We're gonna throw that on there. All right, we're gonna get back on the horse.
Hey. Hey there.
How's it going, man?
Oh, whoa,
what's...
There's a camp here.
No. You just set up camp right on top of me, dude. Oh, these are all bad guys, too.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go.
They all turned red real quick. Yeah.
I don't know what that was. Anyway, I was going to say before I saw somebody made a video. They'd followed a couple NPCs around for a day. And just watch what they did. And they did a whole bunch of things. You know, like one of them was working on a building.
Very cool.
There's a rabbit. I guess I could have took a rabbit. Hunting's probably pretty good around here, too.
Let's see, where are we? All right, we're coming up to Strawberry.
Yeah.
There's a stable up there. Oh,
look out, riders. One's got a gun out. I thought I heard a boar. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Oh, he moved. There he goes. Hold on, he's... He just ran up the hill there. Of course, hunting in the rain.
Yes, sir.
Oop, look out, buddy. Sorry.
I've got things.
Okay. I'm not going to be able to find anything. rain sucks. Although it's washing the blood off me. Well, here we are in town. With nary a critter on my horse. 46 degrees. I think I need a better jacket.
Holy cow.
You want to make our way straight to the butcher? It's really coming down.
Yeah. It's a gully washer.
Yeah, it is. It's bananas. We're going to hitch. All right, I'm going to hitch my horse by the hotel here.
Yeah, you know, five of them temperance ladies ended up working above the saloon this year. Again. All right.
Is that a general store down the street? Are you selling it?
Yeah.
It looks like you threw it on the ground.
20 cents for the frog. Got another 20 cents. 30 cents for this frog.
What can I do for you?
Poor ram hide, $1.10.
I'm gonna make my way to the general store.
All right.
And then I think I gotta call it quits.
All right.
Afternoon.
I'm all right, don't worry.
All right. Sold what I gotta sell. No, that's not even my horse. Get off of that horse.
Huh.
The horse thief player. They've already labeled me a horse thief.
Because
I got onto a horse that was just too close to me.
I
want to sell this. I think I got to put it back on my horse.
The heck is going on?
And maybe I can sell it.
Doesn't seem like I've seen you before. Well, you must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Bring some items for your camp.
I do.
Yes, there it is. Okay.
All along the perimeter of the shop.
$1.35 for the ram. There you go.
All right, now you're making it. Pocket watch. I got a pocket watch. In fact, I could bring that thing up. Wait.
Not sure if you've met that taxidermist, Mrs. Hobbs, who lives near here.
Oop.
She's quite a character.
Yeah, she's a character, all right. She's bat crazy. Mrs. Hobbs. Salted venison? No, I already got that. Salted meats? No, thank you, sir. What else you got here? Well, I do like a cigar. $1.50? I don't think the cigars were that much back in...
up to me. I would have planted the shop right where the jailhouse is.
What's it called?
Gin.
Ooh, I mean, I kind of like gin. I don't know if I have gin. I think I'm buying a bottle of gin here.
I got gin. I got gin coming out of my ears.
I'm buying some ground coffee as well. That's good you got down here. Classic oat cakes. I always like classic oat cakes. $4 though. Oh, pardon me, sir.
Got everything you need.
Browser catalog is rare. I bought a new jacket. So, you get to see me wearing it. As soon as I step out of here, hand the guy his thing back.
Would you like anything else?
No, thank you, sir. I've had quite enough. Quite enough of your business.
There's a fast travel post here, too.
So there's a stable, you says.
Yeah.
What's
Come
the stable?
Come on out.
Is that the... Where's the stable?
I got it marked on the map.
I see...
I can
I see the general store and a post office and a butcher.
It's south of the, just south of the town.
Oh, there. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm up for making my way to the stable and then call it quits. All right.
Like I say, I've been having problems with some of the stables. It's kind of hit or miss. Somebody's firing.
Yeah, they're not shooting at us, though. But...
Okay, hey, good. Partner.
Hello there, sir.
I do have the right weapon, right? I do.
All right. I'll meet you there. I'm coming. Smell the mud. Is that you?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, I guess if I spot something, you got a turkey. Look at that. Right, or a
it's
chicken?
A Dominique chicken. Yeah, it's a Dominique chicken.
You shot a chicken. It probably belongs to somebody else.
Well, they can have that part.
Let's see. Items.
Dead eye, 75%. To level 8. Just drop that thing there. Come on, Phantom. Hopefully we can get you some service.
Yeah.
We'll get you some hay. Get you all set up.
Here it is.
Like I said, I've been having some issues with the stables. They're kind of hit or miss. Sometimes you pull in and they work fine. Sometimes it's kind of hangs up.
Well, I get off my horse and then I walk inside there. Where can I hitch though? Is there a hitching post?
Somebody's riding around behind us.
Alright.
Nope, it hung up on me.
It did?
Yeah.
Now I'm in.